Huybrechts brother, Ronny Huybrechts. And he ended up on the wrong side of a 9-6 defeat. And at the end, well, it was a bit nasty, wasn't it?
Yeah, a bit of handbags there. I don't know what went on. And Simon's obviously saying something
didn't want to shake his hand, did he?
And seemed to have some words, but somebody said there was a bit going on during the game, and obviously neither of them happy at the end there.